was the diary of a Union private in the Civil War. We were gone for soldiers the year the war began. My brother rode the Union train, chose a rebel stand. When we said goodbye, we knew we might never meet again. But we carried our convictions like the rifles in our hands. Never really knew before how uncivil was the war. When brothers fight on native land, I just don't understand. Marked my bullets with my name, so the Yanks would clearly see we weren't just nameless Johnny Rebs, men both proud and free. The war went on and battles raged. I saw too many young men die. I wondered how my brother fared, and a tear came to my eye. Never really knew before how uncivil was the war. Brothers fight on native land, I just don't understand. Came the day of Chancellorsville, the battle over, the air was still. Walking through the battleground, I found my brother on the ground. I picked him up and held him tight, rushed him to the surgeon's tent, held his hand all through the night. With the dawn, his spirit went. They gave me all they left behind, as though I'd won some foolish game. Medals won for bravery, and a bullet that bore my name. Never really.